When I started to talk to Malcolm, he just seemed very sympathetic. He also had dealt with families who have dealt with situations like this, so he showed a lot of empathy. He dealt well with my aunt and my cousins, the way that he talked to them. He's very patient. He just brought a calm to my aunt and to my cousins that was very, very genuine. And I realized that a lot of families did not get the treatment that we got. So for me, I feel very humbled by the fact that the way that they could have been like these other attorneys. They could have been more disconnected to us. They could have been less informative. So we could have gotten a less than stellar experience, but we didn't. So that's why I'm humbled by the fact that they actually do take the time to care about the people that they're representing.